When they're playing well and they're getting rewarded for their play, it sends a great message down there. It's hard to call a player that's not playing well there. All the other guys are thinking, well,
now the Blues tie the game. Whoa, Tarasenko, my. Stolen by Shen, and Tarasenko ties it at one.
How do you like that? That's one of the few ways you can beat this goaltender. A quick play from behind the net, and Vladdy Tarasenko just lets this one rip after some good dirty work down low. I have liked the start for this line and Vladdy Tarasenko as well. Shen goes in. Look at that. It's like a collision there behind. One player, O'Reilly, takes down two. And before the Anaheim Ducks can regroup in front of the net, they leave the most dangerous goal scorer on the Blues available. And that's Tarasenko. And he goes right over there and acknowledges Braden Shen. That's a terrific play down low by his